Hey, everyone. This is Adam, and I'm joined by...
The Gecko Ninja.
The Gecko Ninja. For he is a jolly good fellow.
We're playing Amnesia.
The Dark Descent. Descent.
The shadow hunting me.
Oh,
I must
forgot I have
hurry.
To walk here.
My name is Daniel. London at... Mayfair.
I haven't played this game
this
in
I haven't played
years.
This in a while.
Don't forget. I must stop him.
How many years has this game been out?
2009 is when it. No, 2010.
I am.
Yeah, I was gonna say not that long ago.
It was no 2011. I think it's 11.
I wasn't in school when this game came out.
It's definitely not 09. That was a stupid thing to say, and I'm ashamed. I'm pretty sure it's 11.
Do you want me to Google it?
I don't even care about your Google. Kids and your technology. Back in my day, we had to ask Jeeves.
We went to the library.
Did you ever use Ask Jeeves?
Fuck no.
Fucking stupid.
Is that company still around?
I'm sure they are.
I remember our school would say use Ask Jeeves. I'm like, how about Google? Because it's easier to type
Google.
In.
I love Google.
You think
Google loves
is just
me.
More popular just because it was an easier word to type in and to remember?
Probably.
It came to like a search engine?
And because it was an awesome search engine.
Oh yeah, I like the fact that like every. There was always like a new kind of little animation for the Google front page.
Oh. Fallen.
I'm a little drunk right now.
Ooh. I decapitated.
Wait,
you. What?
Oh, okay, that's like some kind of flag on the back. I thought it was like there's something in that armor.
Please don't start freaking me out already.
Well, it was like a little flag behind him. I thought it was some kind of thing.
In the box.
Take that shirt.
That looked like a switch.
Go into that room that door opened in.
Make me, you ass clown.
Get
all my Tinder boxes. Fucking love Tinder boxes.
Tinder.
This game would have sucked if they called these matchsticks or like matchboxes.
Why?
Because it just would have ruined the game.
The
whole
based
reason
on the, based
Amnesia.
On the timeline?
Yeah, the whole reason Amnesia is a good game is because it has Tinder boxes. I said it first.
What is the timeline that this is taking place in?
1733.
Yep, that sounds about right.
I made that up, I have no idea.
Back then, I guess.
This could be a future game.
It's kind of funny, it's called a Tinder box, but like the container is a cylinder.
You know what else is funny? Your face.
It is pretty funny. Though, I don't think it is.
Oh.
People think it is.
God damn, I need to not mix alcohol.
You gotta stop drinking, man.
I can't hold my own. Liquor before beer,
yeah,
you're in
like
the clear.
Struggling to get up.
Try to remember that. That's pink shit.
See, I always thought, is that blood or is it petals? So it looks like blood, but
neither.
It's
neither. This is My Little Pony blood.
And here, I thought we would keep that to a zero.
Bob's not here, so I can talk about it.
Oh, okay, so that's the rule, only Bob can't talk about it.
Yeah, because he's fucking annoying about it. I'm sorry to everyone who watches My Little Pony, but stop goddamn talking about it. No one cares that you're a brony.
I think that's going to get a lot of negative comments, but... Or negative, like,
well,
thumbs
come
down.
At me, bro.
But it'll get us a lot more views just because they'll come after us.
I don't understand it. I'm not saying anything bad about MLP. I'm saying shut the fuck up about your love for that stupid goddamn cartoon. That's all I'm saying, and I mean that with the utmost respect.
It's a good cartoon. I just don't give a fuck.
Yes, if you're over the age of 18, you should not be watching it. Go watch.
No, you can watch it, just don't fucking get all fanboyish on it. Don't be a weirdo.
Watch a good cartoon. Watch, like, Avatar or Full Metal Alchemist. I know those aren't cartoons, they're animes. God, I just pissed off a whole new group of people.
Alright, let's bring in some more negative comments. Let's talk about PewDiePie.
I fucking love PewDiePie, and I want to have his Swedish babies.
I don't.
Jesus. He needs to patch up the walls or something.
This is so dusty here.
Castle is
get that
drafty.
Lantern. There we go, now we can see. I like how there's this big old rubble. There.
I like to smack myself with doors. Don't worry about it.
We need a code for infinite oil.
Whoa.
Yeah, because I'm sure he can't see you. Maybe he's like down the hall.
Yeah. Oh.
What's it going on?
Scary stuff.
Oh.
That you're not privy to.
There should be some tinder boxes or something in that on the right there. I think there might be something in the furnace there.
In the furnace?
I think so. Open that thing up. Oh, I guess there wasn't. I know
there was
just
tinder
boxes around.
Bag of dicks.
Come on, don't be afraid.
That. I got oil. Everyone sucks who doesn't have oil.
Get that oil. Aren't you supposed to pick up that paper?
Yeah, I get distracted easily, so I wanted to... Over here. I'm a goddamn genius. That's gross. Get off my face. Get off my face!
Oh, it's on your face? I thought it was crawling on the wall.
Ah, get out of my face!
I like how you're just swinging it around.
Damn, I'm gonna set you on fire, you bastard. Oh.
That is such a, like, weird crate, or whatever you are,
Crate?
Not a crate, but what do you
a
call
crate?
It? A hatch? A latch? Metal bar is keeping you from falling through the floor.
Is that what that was? I need to put...
It's time to make meth like in Breaking Bad.
He felt it beginning to well in his eyes as he received the first kick in his stomach. Hazel remained hidden in fear she too would be punished.
I'm Morgan Freeman. And all my life everyone's told me how much they love the sound of my voice.
I only love Morgan Freeman for his freckles.
16th of May, later that evening.
Every time Morgan Freeman explains a plot, he earns a freckle.
Your South Park references are on today.
I watch South Park like all the time. Just because they're not making any new episodes. How's your brain doing?
Head is pounding and hands are shaking. That's all the...
It's kind of cool that they're actually showing an actual heart and brain. Kind of reminds me of Primal Rage.
I fucking love that game!
I love I love that game, but I also loved how they did the health bars. It was just like this big heart vein thing, and then it goes up to the brain and shit.
Yeah.
Like, the brain was like your consciousness. Like, if you get knocked out, the brain would start staticking like electricity.
I want to play that game again.
And then the heart, like, if you die, the heart just explodes. And then the one all the way on the other side. Righty then.
Yeah. I got a key. Everyone
finally. Now we can go to the wine cellar. Was it the monster supposed to show up yet? Nah, not yet.
I don't remember when he shows up.
I know you're supposed to hide me in the closet the first time he shows up, like when you're in one of the rooms. But not in this one. It's not this one. Can you hear him? Or are you just like practicing?
I'm just practicing.
Practicing your hiding skills.
Gotta get that part down. Come here, you gimp-legged freak.
They could have made him a little bit more scarier looking.
Well, that's why they did the whole insanity thing, to keep you from actually wanting to look at them.
Yeah, but now people have, like, looked at him and he's, like, kind of dumb looking.
Yeah, I've used, like, screenshots of him for articles. Because he looks weird.
Which is because of that, like, stretched out bottom jaw thing. It's just like, really?
Yeah, the...
And then he's got, like, fish eyes.
One second.
Oh, yeah, this is the same thing. Oh, my... And it gets bumped by a little fox.
I did not remember that, and that scared me.
Uh-huh.
A boar tree.
Damn musk. The voices lay scrambled on top. Too many of them, he thought.
Absolutely.
Give me enough time to read it, goddammit.
Read like Sean Connery. You have to read the next one like Sean Connery.
Like Sean Connery. Or born and raised in a desert.
Bosh, bosh, bosh.
Batman!
You just say Batman?
Yeah, Batman.
He wasn't a Batman.
No, I know, but Vane sounded like Sean Connery.
Oh. What are you talking about?
Batman, would you like to see my penis?
That's exactly what he would say.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know what I'm doing right now.
What are those? Are those the chemicals?
Yeah.
Okay, I think you need to put the bowl down under that thing on the right at the end. Yeah. Or, no, actually, I don't think you have to put them anywhere. You just gotta click on them with the object. Pretty killers.
Well?
No, you gotta put it right under there. I think you're supposed to click the pipe or something. There you go.
Alright.
Now turn that thing. Hold down the left mouse. Here's your motion. Those things on the top. Turn the fire up real high.
Woohoo!
Now you can get rid of all that slimy goo stuff.
A pot of acid.
Do as you will!
The hell did that hit me?
You gotta stop touching the goo.
I was ducking under it, goddammit.
Yeah, but you were stepping on it.
You're a bag of dicks.
Yeah. It's horrible. Why would you have a bag full of them?
Why wouldn't you?
Because that's weird. It means you're a murderer.
Perfectly normal. I do have a question though. When you picture a bag of dicks, as you should, do you picture the balls?
Nah.
Just the dicks.
Probably just the dicks. Try to put the bowl under.
A lever.
Oh, there's a puzzle because of that. See that rope up on the ceiling?
Yeah.
There's supposed to be something you're supposed to use to pull it. Oh. Might be that, but I think there's something blocking the rope. No, like look at the rope, see if something's blocking.
No, I just wanted to
Oh,
I see the stick.
That right there. Oh, that did the trick. Now you can get the hell out of here. Rotate.
Enough.
Did that do it? Yep. Let's get the fuck out. I thought that big blob monster was somebody.
No.
All this level.
No. I fucking hate this. This scares the shit out of me.
Oh, well, this is gonna be YouTube gold then.
But well, this is, we've been recording for an hour, so that's enough editing for
Holy
me.
Shit, for real?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I just this is so much fun. And now
creepy as hell.
If you guys really like this, let me know so I know whether or not I need to continue. And honestly, if you tell me you hate it, I'm all right with that because that means I don't have to do the goddamn flooded hallway level.
I think we should play it anyways. Regardless of what the fans say.
The fans are what matters.
Game is what matters.
They're the only things I care about are legions of fan.
The three people.
Yes, all three to four of you. So that's it.
Like, comment, and subscribe.
And let us know how sexy our voices are. Also, don't die. Hey, bros.
Wow. Wow.
Is that taken?
Yes, that's taken, genius.
How's it going, man?
Wow. Adam here. I'm going to say, hey, bloody D's. Oh, God, that sounds horrible. if you like our videos, you know what you should do? You should subscribe. You see this? You see this?
Fucking hit that like button right there. See where's that green one? Hit it.
You can share it. You can embed it on your Facebook. No one uses Google Plus.
Yeah, I don't know.
You can email it. You can video call it. You can just be like, hey, Grandma, what's up? Watch this goddamn video. Or you can comment. How do I comment on my own videos?
Who the fuck is that? All right,
there we
God
go.
Guy?
See, leave a comment. OMFT.
Okay, what's that supposed to say? That sounds like Brian Busting.